favorite baseball movie is definitely Hardball with Keanu Reeves. Everybody loves G Baby.
Little Big League. I love Little Big League. That one and Rookie of the Year, both good movies.
Lately, I think Sandlot is probably a great baseball movie that's great for the family. I think the whole scene of them, like with the contraption that they build to go over the fence, is always entertaining. But you know, the whole Killing Me Smalls and all that, I think is all great. I mean, there's so many parts of that movie that are good.
Like I've been trying to move away from the Sandlot just because it's everybody's favorite, but it's got to be the Sandlot, man. I mean, when they go back and forth on the field with the other team, I mean, man.
I think about baseball movie and Major League with the guy, I don't remember the name, with the guy who got the haircut like there. And I don't know, I know it's a Major League, but that's a funny movie.
I think it's always been Sandlot. As a little kid, we were watching that movie. Something about Sandlot. That's what you did as kids. You'd go outside and play some ball.
The Sandlot's by far my favorite baseball movie. And anything that Squint said is classic.
Favorite baseball movie of all time is definitely gonna be Major League. You know, I thought Willie Mays Hayes was a real person. To where I used to call Willie Mays Hayes, not even knowing the difference. But that's definitely my favorite movie of all time.
My favorite movie is For Love of the Game. I think that, you know, I'm passionate about this game. I really, watch the movie every time I can to see, you know, that, you know, you have to still love baseball to play this game and appreciate what you do.
Well, my favorite movie of all time is The Sandlot. And of course, one of my favorite characters is the catcher. I can't remember his name right now. Or they call him, I guess, You're Killing Me Smalls. That's one of my favorite lines.
Well, I love the Major League movies. I don't know if I can repeat too many lines out of that.
I probably have to go to Sandlot. You know, it's one of those things I grew up watching. And, you know, You're Killing Me Smalls. I say it probably at least 5 times a day still to this day.
Bull Durham. Favorite scene or line, I think when the guy gives up the home run, he goes, I held it like an egg, and he goes, yeah, and he scrambled a little expletive after that, but I thought that was pretty funny.
Favorite baseball movie of all time, it's got to be The Sandlot. Every time I see it on, always watch it.